So yesterday, Allen Weisselberg, the CFO of the Trump Organization, officially pleaded guilty to 15 different counts, all related to basically taking $1.7 million in untaxed gifts from Donald Trump and the organization itself. But as part of this deal, because he's only going to get about 5 months in prison and he's only required to, you know, spend 100 days in prison, and at that point he could be released. So that's a pretty lenient deal for 15 different counts. And the reason, of course, he got that lenient deal is because he has agreed to testify against Donald Trump and the Trump Organization itself in an upcoming trial this October. And the judge issued a very stern warning to Mr. Weisselberg, saying, if you do not testify truthfully against Donald Trump, you're then looking at about 15 years in jail, basically anywhere between 5 and 15 years in jail, because if you do not testify truthfully, I, the judge says, am no longer bound by this plea agreement. So that's a pretty stiff penalty, right? Especially considering the fact that Weisselberg is 75 years old, 15 years on Rikers Island, which is where he will be, probably going to spend his remaining years in prison if he does not fully comply, cooperate, and testify truthfully, as the judge said, against Donald Trump. Now, here's the thing. This upcoming trial is not the criminal trial. And that's what's so disappointing about all this, right? Weisselberg now has to testify, and he has to testify truthfully, otherwise he's spending his last few years on this earth in jail on Rikers Island. But it's only for civil matters. The worst that could come out of this, well, I don't want to say the worst, because yeah, it's got to be fines and penalties for the company if they're found guilty, but it could also, by the way, cause prosecutors to invoke the corporate death penalty. So I guess, you know, there is a pretty big punishment that could arise from all of this, but even seeking the corporate death penalty is probably excessive for what the prosecutors are going after the organization for. You know, unless you can pin them on everything from tax fraud to bank fraud and everything in between, you're probably not going to be able to get the corporate death penalty for this organization. And trust me, I'd love nothing more than for that to happen. I would love to see Donald Trump and his whole family lose everything they have ever built. They deserve it. And maybe Weisselberg can make that happen. Maybe he's the guy with all the info. I mean, as the chief financial officer, and everything they've been accused of and investigated for does happen to be financial crimes, maybe Weisselberg has everything. And to be perfectly honest, prosecutors would not have worked out a plea deal with him if he didn't have something to offer. And that, of course, is the big thing. It's not just, okay, fine, I'll testify, give me the deal. It's, you have to have something so good that we're willing to not put you in prison for 15 years and instead only do 5 months where you only have to serve 100 days. But it's got to be good. Pleading guilty to every count against him and only getting 5 months must mean that Weisselberg's got something pretty juicy to throw out at this upcoming trial. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our Ring of Fire channel here.